Revathi ji ko, please. Thank you so much. I think Manish will join us in a bit. He's. I'll take on such a good touch, bad touch to even the more remote corners of this country.
A very good evening to all of you, Usha ji, Pankaja madam, and all the dignitaries here. Today I'm happy to be here today at this launch of trailer, because it's dealing with a very important, very sensitive topic, which is the need of the hour. In fact, first I would like to appreciate the efforts of USK Foundation, now Gravittus, because it has been working relentlessly into different fields, teaching girls self-defense, then pre-checkups, eye checkups, and now into good touch, bad touch. They've already conducted a lot of camps in schools. And this is what, which is the need of the hour. I have this alarming figure with me that 53% of children between the age of 5 and 12 are being sexually abused today. That is more than half of the children who are young, who are small, who are innocent, are being abused, and their lives are being tortured by these nightmares. So this is high time that we stand up and we make everyone aware of this existing issue. In fact, another alarming figure is that out of this 53% children who are abused, there are more guys or children or boys who are being abused. Around 57 boys are abused, wherein abuse among girls is 42%. So people should know that it's not only girls, but boys are also being abused. And the best way I feel is creating awareness by interpersonal contacts, contacting children, contacting their parents, contacting the schools, and even ZP schools and teachers. And the best medium can definitely be such films like Udne Do. We have another mediums like social media, but since this is involving children and a sensitive issue, the best way is through these kind of camps or these kind of movies that children can be made aware of this problem. Mostly these sexual abusers, these criminals are people whom the families know very well or trust a lot. 50% of these abusers are your own trusted people. So first thing, people need to be made aware that such things exist and are happening, because in remote areas, people are not even aware at times. Once they are aware, there has to be a conducive environment wherein your children and parents both should have a very friendly dialogue regarding this. In a country, and especially in three-tier cities and villages, where even speaking about sex is a taboo, so this knowledge, giving this knowledge, is very important. And finally, yes, you have to have prompt actions. Like you would be knowing under POSH, now even a 12-15-year-old case wherein the child has been abused and now he is grown up, he can also put in a complaint and it needs to be resolved within 2 months. So these are some positive steps which are being taken to be as a deterrent against this kind of heinous crime. But there are various other measures we need to take care of, like this movie which has been created by Madam's NGOs, like government bodies and NGOs and people coming together for creating this environment and a platform where these things can be discussed openly. And as a society, we should come in the forefront to combat this kind of a disease which is caught up. So it has to be a joint effort, and we have to just kill it any which ways we can, I feel.
Thank you, Amruta ji. I love that. It has to be not just a joint but a societal effort. And I'd like to ask Pankaja ji, you know, we spoke about social media, we spoke about opening up more. What are your thoughts on starting a campaign, maybe like the Pulse Polio campaign or the Hum Do Hamare Do campaign? Do you think that would help spread this message, or your thoughts
on
it?
I think the campaign has already begun. People have started talking about it. As Amruta ji mentioned, that 53% of the children are exposed to this kind of hideous scenario. But there is always law, there is always protection given to them. Only thing is, they are too young to understand to good touch and bad touch. Now how Usha Kakade ji took initiative and she made this film, her foundation made this film, and she's going to, with her NGO, going to schools and making them understand. Even we in our curriculum are kind of incorporating these things, where we are making people, kids, teachers aware, taking their training, making these kids aware. But only thing is that they are so gentle, making them understand everything around them is dirty or bad. More than providing them with knowledge, we should provide them with protection, and we should make their parents and teachers aware that if there is something like this, you should open up and speak about it, rather than bothering about the image of the organization or image of the family. Because all this while, all these decades, people have kept quiet just because of that false thing that their image and the family name gets spoiled. So they have kind of suppressed the desire of getting protection and getting their rights, getting justice there. So that has changed now. I feel even parents are becoming very vocal about it. They are demanding protection, they are demanding justice. And now there are so many drives now, everybody on the social media, we were just discussing inside, that women also are talking about injustice happened to them at workplace and all, and they are getting justice. And now even in our country, if a minor is getting raped or brutally raped, the conviction rate is going higher every day, and there is a death sentence for that if the man is being raped. So this has been taken care by government, by bureaucracy, and also by society. So this common platform has to be provided, and we are quite doing well, but these numbers quite discouraging, and that they have to change. But it's not only in our country, it's everywhere. This sick behavior has to be addressed, and they have to be punished.
Thank you, ma'am. Definitely a global issue, and it's time to start shaming the perpetrators, not the victim. Revathi ji.
Namaste. And I really have to appreciate USK Foundation for giving Aarti the space to make such a film, very, very sensitively made. And when I read the script the very first time, I was worried whether she would be able to do what she has actually written. And we spoke about it, how much can you talk about it, because unless certain things are said, it really makes no sense. मैं बार बार बोलती हूँ कि मेरे दादाजी ने मुझे स्वतंत्रता दी है टू डू व्हाट आई वांट टू डू इन दिस कंट्री, हैज गिवन मी फ्रीडम. अब मैं बच्चों के लिए मैं क्या दे रही हूँ, कैसी दुनिया दे रही हूँ, एंड it's so sad. They have said most of the things, so it is a very sad aspect. And I feel that movies is a medium that really helps, that most people remember a good moment. And whatever I've seen of Udne Do, I am definite that this film will leave a mark. And the most important people to be addressed are the parents and the institutional heads, teachers. क्योंकि ये जो सोसाइटी में जो रिड्रेसल सिस्टम चाहिए, दैट इज़ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग. इट्स नॉट द चिल्ड्रन, इट्स अबाउट मेकिंग एवरी पेरेंट अवेयर कि थोड़ा कुछ बिहेवियर चेंज हो, थोड़ा सा भी. वी नीड टू जस्ट टेक नोटिस, वी नीड टू नो आवर चिल्ड्रन वेल, teachers and institutions, because most institutions have a habit of putting these things under the carpet because they don't want a bad name. So that is where all institutional heads And all the people, you know, who are sponsors to these institutions, all the schools, colleges, everybody should be addressed. And this film addresses them. And I think that is very important, to tell them that to make a better country, to give something to our children. I mean, it's not about property, it's not about cars, it's not about houses, it's not about gold, it's not about the money in the bank. We need to give them a safer world to live in, so that they can fly with their dreams. And I love the title, Artha, Udne Do. Yes, we need to give them the wings to be able to do what they want to do. And films definitely is a very powerful media, and Aarti has done a great job of that. Yeah, thank you, Revathi.
Yes, so this topic, I'm a father of a two-year-old child, and when I look at her, the vision of what she looks up to around people, she looks at us with trust. So parents, all the acquaintances, neighbors, or even the security wala in the building, she looks at everybody with so much of trust, the innocence that she is carrying. She's not taught to disrespect people or even look at them with suspicion, and that's not something we as parents even would think of teaching her. So as Pankaja ji said, if we want to teach children, there is a danger that they would start to look at the world as a dark place. Which is something that we don't really want to do. So this particular movie, which puts the emphasis on the dialogue between the children and the parents, because if a child is abused, whom would he go to? He or she would go to either her parents or to the teachers, because they are the closest people in her or his ecosystem. So as Reliance organization, we have a lot of CSR initiatives. One of them is Reliance Foundation, which is headed by our Madam Neeta Ambani. So we work very closely with different schools in rural areas. So not only the educational system, but even the value system is something that we try to impart. And it's really an important problem area which we should tackle.
Thank you so much. Arti, I know you've spoken, but it's a very serious topic. Your inspiration behind it, what made you take on the film?
So I'm going to be repeating myself, but it all began last year around this time when I met Ushaji. And it so happened that I got to know that she's been working so aggressively on this cause of good touch and bad touch. And these are simple words. These are words that kids understand. You can't say child sexual abuse, you'll confuse the child. So it's that was wonderful. That was a new knowledge for me. And when we interacted a bit, I got to know that the foundation is having difficulties to get through to schools, to get through to parents. So, you know, and that is what we decided, that we will address all that in the film. And we will address that if kids want to share something with each other, or they want to help each other rejuvenate by the powers of speaking up. So that is something that we want to do. So this whole journey started from January, when we scripted and we shot in the months of March, April, and when we shot with Revathi ji, and when she came on board, it was fully magic for the film. We wanted her charm, her compassion, and yet her power of the personality to come into the principle that gives that motivation for us, that this is the figure that we want to be. So that's how it happened. And then when we were in discussions, we realized that the opportune time to release is between this 14th November, which is the Children's Day, and 19th November, which is World Day of Protection for Children Against Sexual Abuse. So that's when we decided that nothing more opportune than that, and create that make that cause reach out to world over, basically. So, I mean, it's high time that we be that agent of change, and our children deserve better. And Udne Do is that agent of change.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.